In his Sotara continent, the first monster takes the name of Bulky Crow. In order to find it, you have to visit the Diorica planarium. To be precise, you have to start from the right side of the region where the Bishu Manor report can be found. From here, you have to go toward the crossroad with one passage leading toward several arrows. Once there, in the middle of the road, you will find a huge black crow that has the elite icon on top of his head. This is exactly the enemy you need to defeat in order to complete this adventurer's tome objective.